finger. Lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing.
Life is a beautiful thing. Life is a beautiful thing.
So inside.
Life is a beautiful thing. Life is a beautiful thing.
So and so.
Life is a beautiful thing. Life is a beautiful thing.
So and so.
Life is a beautiful thing. Life is a beautiful thing.
So and so.
Life is a beautiful thing. Life is a beautiful thing.
So and so.
Life is a beautiful thing. Life is a beautiful thing.
So and so.
Okay.
Life is a beautiful thing.
Shame we can't see the whole body. I don't know if it's just the screen. Okay, no worries.
Life is a beautiful thing. So and so.
Whoa, killer.
Yeah.
There nice you go, finish. Girl.
Nice
you go,
finish.
Girl.
All right. Soul Roger Boog versus Mad Fox. All right. Dutch, why don't you kick this one off?
Thing. Well, Mad Fox?
Yeah.
Sorry. Mad Fox. Well, that ending, though, that was killer. If I'd, seen a bit more through that, my mind may have been persuaded. But, I have to go, Soul Roger Boog for this one. I felt his, dynamics within his dance in that set. I liked in the beginning how he actually, I think what he was trying to do, a bit of kind of swing dancing, so he was really matching the music, and then it went into his popping quite seamlessly. So I, was quite impressed by that, and he just did some, awesome musicality, little bits, here and there that I was like, ooh. So, yeah. But well done, Mad Fox. I enjoyed watching you dance.
Yeah, good to see a little cinematography as well, a little bit of motion. Jack, what did you think?
Yeah, I really love this battle. Sucks we didn't get to see a lot of our Melbourne fam come down to DS this year, but big thanks to jumping on the online version of the DS. Great battle between these two. I'd love to see a live one. Like all these battles, I'd love to be live, but... for this one, I'm going to go with Roger. I was just feeling all of the flows and the little moves and just the playfulness and everything. And Mad Fox, dope as always, but I'm going to go with Roger on this one.
All right. Poe, what do you have to say about that?
I like both dancers. Incredible, you know. I like the angle of Mad Fox, how she started the video on the side of the wall and then went into the alley. Would have been nice if she played with a little bit more of the alley. You know, not a lot of dancers are playing with the environment so much. She played with the walls. I enjoyed that. I would actually like to see a little bit more level. On what I mean by that, level changes with the whacking that she's doing. Mm. You know, I love the drum roll at the end. How she freaked the drum roll of the song and freestyled that. You know, but I have to go with Roger on this one.
Yeah,
Roger, I think, showed more variety and level changes and different styles of dance, not just the pop, and he went into hip-hop freestyle a little bit, but it transitioned perfectly, and he really played with different characters and elements and moods of the layers of the song. Each layer gave him a different mood, and I like that.
Yeah,
so it was beautiful to see that.
Yeah, I feel like Roger has gotten a lot better at doing more with more subtle moves, because he's, from a few years back, he was like quite a big, big, clear, crisp moves, and they've kind of gotten smaller but more effective, you know. So let's go to our...